Today GK part 2 OTET lecture question action OTET lecture 2018 course exam held at 22 June 2018 from today question number 30 from 30 to 50 okay from 30 to 50
okay from 30 to 50 okay which one below is not a classical language in India?
So option B, Bhojpuri, correct answer. How many fundamental duties Indians are expected to perform? So correct answer will be 11. 101st Constitution Amendment Act refers to option B, GST. Identify the odd one. Okay. Agartala, Ranchi, Allahabad, Chennai. Agartala is the capital of Tripura. Ranchi is the capital of Jharkhand. Allahabad is not the capital of any city. So it is the city of Uttar Pradesh. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. So I didn't find the odd one out. So Allahabad, correct answer. Okay. Name the 12th president of India. So 12th president of India, Prithiva Devi Singh Patil. In which year election commission was established?
Correct option 1950 article 324 okay.
Headquarter of UNESCO, it's a Paris, everybody you know. CSIR was established in the year first CSIR full form. Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR, who is the president of CSIR is our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and it was established in the 1942. World Egg Day is celebrated on 21st June. 39. Which country below is not a member of a BIMSTEC? Which country below is not a member of a BIMSTEC? Option C, correct answer. Pakistan. BIMSTEC members kaun kaun ho? First Bangladesh, India, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Bhutan and Nepal. Okay, which country below is not a member of BIMSTEC? Pakistan is not. BIMSTEC members are Bangladesh, India, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Bhutan and Nepal. Okay, Pokhran 2 was held in the year 1998. Okay. And it is led by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and Dr. R. Chidambaram. Okay. Who is the chief commander of armed forces? You know that president. Okay. So president, option 3. Defense minister, current defense minister, Nirmala Sitharaman, chief of army staff, Bipin Rawat. Who presided over the joint session of Indian Parliament? It's a speaker of the Lok Sabha. First speaker of the Lok Sabha, G.B. Mabalamkar, who is known as also father of Lok Sabha. Identify the odd one out. Okay. Identify the odd one out. Option A, Kaveri, Tapti, Godavari, and Krishna. Okay. Here, Kaveri flows into the Bay of Bengal. Tapti, which flows into the through Gulf of Combat, which flows into the Arabian Sea. Godavari, which also a second longest river, and also flows into Bay of Bengal. Krishna also flows into Bay of Bengal. So here Tapti only A, C, D rivers are flows into the Bay of Bengal, where Tapti flows into Arabian Sea. So Tapti will be the correct answer. Identify the wrong pair of a capital and a currency. Rome, Lira. Budapest, Forint. Bangkok, Bahat. Tokyo, Yen. Here Budapest, Forint correct. Bangkok, Bahat. Take care. Tokyo, Yen correct. Rome, Lira. Rome, Lira is not the currency of Rome. Here it's a currency euro. Okay, Rome is the capital city of Italy. Budapest, Hungary. Bangkok, Thailand. Tokyo, Japan. Okay, so correct answer will be option A. The venue of next Olympics. Yes, option D, Tokyo. The first Asian Games was held in 1951. First Asian Game, which also called as the Asiad Game. So it held New Delhi. Okay. Name the chairperson of the 15th Finance Commission. First Finance Commission was established. I'm telling you, first Finance Commission was established in the year 1951, Article 280. Okay, 1951 established. Okay, and article 280. Okay, and here name the 15th Finance Commission. So 15th Finance Commission, N.K. Singh. Okay, Human Resource Development Ministry has launched which holistic program for the development of a skill education, school education. It's a Sarvashiksha Abhiyan. Sarvashiksha Abhiyan. Amrutadhar waterfall is located in its Chhattisgarh. Gandhi Vijay is a military exercise. Okay, option C is the correct answer. So Gandhi Vijay is a military exercise of Indian Army. Best of luck. Thank you.